somewhere else.
The president is but moments away from an event during which he is scheduled to sign an executive order.
You had to go pass it out, don't open it.
Blocking refugees from entering the country from certain Muslim nations.
Okay, so pass it out. But don't spread it online just because you don't want to pass it out.
Expected at the Pentagon in just a few minutes to attend a ceremonial swearing-in event for the Defense Secretary James
Mattis. Dude, all you gotta do is say, come on, man. You know I'm not the one.
Of course, officially swore in the retired Marine Corps general last week.
Guarantee I would be out there because I'm in immigration.
Like other members of the Trump cabinet, the Defense Secretary
why does everybody say something to me right now?
There's only one of our key issues.
I'm not the only one.
Said about that today after meeting with his first world leader, the British Prime Minister Theresa May.